Este, how's it going, man?
Charlie, I told you 100 times. Don't do that. You sound like an ass.
Sorry. Anyway, look, I was wondering if you wanted to do a little, you know, quid pro quo.
What do you want for me?
I got primo Iranian special forces security protocols for you to practice on if you've got what I need.
You got shit?
Hey, I got source code, bro. Now, if you were willing to swap me some of those sweet cracking subroutines you're so good at, I could maybe see my way clear to sharing a little what I got.
This better not be like that time you said you had root access at the bank in Sweden.
Well, come on, now why you gotta go bring that up? All right, listen.
You have any updates, Ollie?
The tracker's still moving south on the I-95. I pulled stills from the surveillance cameras along the route.
Get those to Charlie. Anything changes, tell me.
When are we gonna drop you in New York?
Things change.
We pull the partial license plate, start digging.
On it.
The tracker on the chemical weapon is just outside Philadelphia.
We should have never let that shipment get stateside. What if we can't stop it in time?
We're not gonna stop this attack. We're gonna stop all the attacks.
I've been monitoring DCS interrogations coming out of Chicago. Sadiq has a trusted inner circle of commanders.
DCS thinks they're responsible for coordinating the Blacklist attacks. We can take a commander alive.
We could uncover plans for all of Blacklist.
Picked a hell of a time to double down.
The van they're in is rented, along with 5 others using the same bogus credit card number.
The tracker! It's slowing.
It's on East Oregon. Turning down South Columbus to
City Train Yard.
Pull the security cam feeds.
The other engineer vehicle's already there. The bombs could be armed.
Land the plane.
Philly International gave us the all clear to set up on their turf.
Flight deck.
Complete final approaching.
Any specs on that device we found in London?
Standing by. I've confirmed a simple disarming procedure.
Good. Charlie, I'm gonna need something to jam the radio in the area. We can't risk remote detonation.
You bet.
Brakes! You're with me on the ground. We move now.
Hoorah!
Popping smoke is optimal when you've got a lot of targets, a lot of hostiles, and a lot of open ground to cover.
Isolate the hostiles in the back of the lead van.
Take them out before they trigger that bomb.
Ready.
In position.
Good visual. Driver's marked.
Copy. 3, 2, 1.
Sam, get to that first bomb before it detonates.
Engaging target.
another one down. To meet you at the van.
Grim, disabling the first bomb now.
Copy.
Deploying RF jam.
Cool. Signal is good.
We have the positions of three other devices, Sam. One in the tunnel near you, one in the maintenance yard, a third in the roundhouse.
We got a ticking clock. That's too much ground to cover. We need to split up.
Sending their locations to your op set.
Starting to sound like Grim.
All clear. Grim, you got a line on the leader?
I sent our best guest to your op set. Based on servant analysis, he's the engineer's point man on this attack.
Let's go ask him.
Break a leg, Briggs. Fisher out.
What the hell did I just get myself into?
Briggs, hurry. You need to stop that bomb before they move it.
Copy that. Find the van, you find the nerve gas. Find the nerve gas, you shut this thing down.
Are you finished yet? Jesus! Up on a guy planting explosives and we're all gonna be killed.
Funny. You wanna answer my question?
I'm done. Nobody gets in here without us knowing about it.
Or without getting turned into a thin red paste. Good work.
Here we go.
You locked the comms?
Negative. Can't raise anyone.
I don't like this. It's a nasty coincidence.
Time for it to go down.
What else you think could have caused a comma blackout?
Maybe interference from the tunnels might do it.
I guess.
Damn it. corners.
Moving into the tunnel. Gonna lose reception for a few.
Whoa!
I've reached the bomb. Grim.
Briggs, hey. I got the full bomb schematic here from the shot Sam took of it in London. It's using an aerosol dispersal system. Now, I think that's how he got poisoned. It should be fine. All you gotta do is slide the casing open.
No,
slowly.
No. I need Grim on the line now.
And well, she's busy with Sam tracking the leader. Look, you think working with you is some kind of treat for me? Suck it up, Briggs.
Just send the details to my offset, Charlie. Device is offline.
Reach the next location.
Sam, engineers are priming the bomb on the other side of that viaduct. You've got to move.
I'm on it.
Hey, Sam, SMI is guessing the area around the bomb is mined.
sector.
Bomb's already been loaded onto the train.
Hey there.
Thank you.
Not four. Thank you.
Shutting the device down.
Just like that.
Not my first rodeo, Briggs.
Device deactivated.
That was fast.
Copy. At the roundhouse.
Visual on the leader.
Negative. Charlie's still triangulating his position.
I'll keep moving. Keep you posted.
The last device is in the roundhouse, Briggs.
Seconds away. Gotta get to the roundhouse before whoever's on the other side of that laser pops my head off. Roundhouse. Where the hell is the bomb?
Engineers are mounting it on a commuter train, Briggs.
Charlie, I've reached the last device.
Gotcha. Need me to walk you through it?
No. I'm good. Breathe easy. One shot, Briggs. Piece of cake.
Oh, shit, Charlie. I think I pulled the red wires that bad.
Whoa, what? No gas! Get out of there!
Gotcha.
Asshole. Sam, all devices are disabled. Moving out.
Coming up on the leader. Get down.
Ah!
down if you don't want to get hurt.
I swear to God. Ah, shit. This is Gareth, Officer 34. There's another one. I need backup now.
Easy. Easy. Everybody just relax.
Let the hostage go.
You idiot.
Don't be a hero. I just got your buddy. Huh?
Freeze! Don't move.
You gotta be kidding me.
Drop your weapon. Drop it now!
Transfer received.
Hazmat team scooped the bombs, and Sam's back from the Philly cop shop.
Yeah, I heard. Look, thanks for your help, right? What?
Oh, nothing. I'm just enjoying this little moment. Camaraderie. It's nice.
Nice work out there.
Thanks. First time I beat you back to the plane, huh?
VX and terrorists, and our biggest threat turns out to be a trigger-happy subway cop.
I need everyone in command and control.
That didn't sound good.
The engineers don't like to lose. Bad news?
The engineers released another video.
You will not stop the blacklist. Bring your troops home. Now. We will not negotiate.
They sped up the attacks.